We're on the 9 and River going from Wolverhampton bus station to my town bridge north, Sainsbury's. Right, there's the 65 and we're on there, so anyway, here we are now. 9 from Wolverhampton to Bridge North. Of course, this is the one that goes to Telford, but that goes out at 9:45. It takes 2 hours to go from Bridge North, North Bay, Rose Bay, and then to Iron Bridge, Coltondale. Today it's a Plaxton, well not like the Plaxton Centro, or probably like the Wessex, not like the Wessex Stars, this one's an awesome Plaxton. So anyway, let's enjoy our time on the 9. Number 9 from Wolverhampton to Bridge North, Plaxton.
There's the number 4, the Clinton Vargo, going to I-54, wherever that is. There's the Banks' Brewery Shop, that building just right there.
Doing our technical speed now on the 9 from Wolverhampton to Bridge North. So anyway, here we are. Going on.
Back down that way goes towards the garden village.
Anyway, we are on the 9.
Hello. There's the Fox and Chipley, 2 for 1, hurrah, hurrah.
And the next stop is Gardner. I'm fond on the move, as you probably know, the lights have gone out. Had a bit of an issue earlier with the sound, so anyway, there's Gardenland, so now we're now on the move once again from Gardenland to Bridge North. Now, but how it is, of course we've been having a couple of delays, I think we're flowing to a stop. Let's see what's going to happen here. Oh, we'll stop. Is the engine going to turn off? Please don't say it turns off. And bollock, it's off. Damn it, it's off.
Bridge North now, the terminus, the 9 from Wolverhampton, the first one, and also the 4th one. So now we're going to catch the 297 Tickety.
It looks like the engine's going to put out because we stopped here. Let's see what happens. Oh. And yeah, as if.